The Jack Adams Most Improved Cutter Award is presented to the individual, professional or non-professional, who demonstrates the most improvement throughout the PCCHA show year. My dad touched the lives of so many in the horse world. Along with teaching me his many Jackisms, he showed me that hard work is important and absolutely essential to getting anywhere in life.
I was hanging around town, just spending my time. Out of a job, not earning a dime. A feller steps up and he said, I suppose you're a bronc fighter from the looks of your clothes. You figures me right, I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? Said he's got one, a bad one to buck. For throwing good riders, he's had lots of luck.
Success is usually measured by what you acquire in life. In Dad's case, he not only achieved success, but he succeeded doing what he loved with what he loved, horses.
He offered me 10 and I said, I'm your man. A bronc never lived that I couldn't fan. He said, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. In his buckboard we hops and he drives to the ranch. I stayed until morning and right after Chuck, I stepped out to see if this outlaw can buck. I gets the blinds on him and it sure is a fright. Next comes my saddle and I screws it down tight. Then I steps on him and I raises the blind. Get out the way, boys, he's gonna unwind. He sure is a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh. He only likes wings for to be on the fly. He turns his old belly right up to the sun. He sure is a sunfish and son of a gun.
Jack Adams loved to teach. There was never a task too great or too small. My dad never missed an opportunity. He valued effort as much as he valued achievement.
Carol, we're just so happy to be here today to say congratulations on one amazing 2020. You really went over and beyond any of our expectations and then some. And I'd like to take this opportunity to say thank you for everything you've done for me during my time cutting. You've made a huge difference and you deserve this award and we are proud of you, woman.
And it is the Jack Adams Award, and that's very special to Carol, I'm sure, because Carol started out with Jack. So the family is very, very touched that Carol was nominated for this award, and that they just felt it was unanimous that since Carol started with Jack, this would be appropriate. So congratulations, Carol.
Congratulations, Mom. We're all so proud of you.
Yay.
You deserve it. You're the best.
Congratulations!
Yay! Me, Ma! Woo-hoo. Love you!
Hi, Mom. I just wanted to say I love you and congratulations, and I'm so stinking proud of you. It's been so fun to watch you this last year, and you deserve all of it. You work so hard for it, and I can't wait to celebrate you some more. I love you.
Mwah. Hi, Carol. It's your husband, Don. Congratulations on winning the Jack Adams Award. I know how much it means to you. We've traveled a lot of miles, went to a lot of horse shows, and I was very surprised when you told me at the beginning of 2020 that you wanted a haul for the world. And that worked out pretty good. So congratulations and I love you.